Hey, wait a second. That's pigeon shit. Where you going, little guy? My house is that way. Snoop Dogg?
What up, Mike?
I didn't know you had a house here, brother.
Yeah, I got a big mother house in St. Louis, too. Let me show you my succulents.
Oh, no, thank you. I'm into women.
I'm talking about desert fauna, fool. I got 5 kinds of aloes, 2 types of burrow tails, and a load of blue agave to play off the Moroccan blue of the pots. Hey, Mike, would you mind turning off the water?
Sure thing, brother.
See, many people think you don't gotta water this shit, but you do. See, that's a misconception.
Yeah, I thought you didn't have to water that at all, my man.
For real? Well, now you know.
Now I know.
So what's going on?
Man, I think I saw a pigeon fly to your house, but I bet he was trying to find my house. I bet he got lost.
No, I don't think he got lost.
That's a pigeon coop?
As envisioned by architect Frank Gehry, pigeons love it. But they sometimes have trouble with those Gehry curves.
I didn't even know you was in the pigeons, man.
Oh, yeah. They bring me messages from people in need. And helping them, you know, it makes me feel good about myself. And it fills my life with meaning.
Hey, but that's my...
But I don't just do it alone. I got a whole team. A child prodigy scientist, a mountain lion, and my main man, Ross Matthews.
Good to see you.
Oh, and we got a Russian military helicopter that takes us where we want to go.
Aren't those expensive, man?
If you think $12 million is expensive.
Yeah, I think it is.
I'm also in the process of making an animated show about my adventures called Snoop Dogg's Unsolved Situations.
You're gonna have a cartoon made out of you? I always wanted to have a cartoon out of me.
Personally, I don't care for cartoons. But I let my business manager, Deezy, he handles all of that kind of
Deezy. Oh, Snoop, I don't know how I'm going to say this, but, man, solving mysteries is kind of like, you know, my thing.
That's cool. I hear you, but, I solve unsolved situations, so that's totally different. Mike, we cool, right?
Yeah, unsolved situations is different than mysteries. Yeah, we're cool, yeah, we're cool.
You have Snoopy?